So my name is Nahid Punjani, and I'm a fourth year resident at the Division of Urology at Western University.
My name is Melissa Huynh, and I'm a fifth year urology resident. I think medical students should be heavily considering Western Urology as a program for residency because there is excellent exposure to a wide variety of procedures, both open, laparoscopic, and robotic. The staff are internationally renowned, and they are excellent advocates for you in terms of long-term career goals and fellowship opportunities.
The program prepares residents for future careers in multiple ways, mainly from a surgical point of view. So we have great surgical training, and so our residents are very skilled when they leave the program. There's great academic opportunities, so they have the knowledge and the resources in order to succeed as an academic urologist, but also exposure to community rotations that allow us to excel in the community as well.
Our program is quite fantastic and unique, in fact. We touch all bases of subspecialties within urology. We cover both adults and pediatrics, transplantation, endourology, minimally invasive surgery, oncology, reconstruction, infertility, and andrology. And so we do have subspecialties in all these areas covered. Our residents get training in all these areas, plus they get access to research facilities. We get them into research early on because we feel that our job here is not only to teach them urology and how to do surgery, but also to make them well-rounded. Whether they go into clinical practice or they go on to a community-based practice or they go on to fellowships, research becomes an important part of all that. We also support the Masters of Surgery program through Schulich Medicine. I think that's incredibly important for our residents to have access to. We usually incorporate that within a five-year residency period, so it does not extend their residency. That also adds to their armamentarium when they graduate from here looking for faculty positions in the future.
At Western Urology, mentorship is extremely important. We have a program where each resident is assigned to a particular staff mentor, and so this person can be your point of reference throughout your residency and really looking out for you in terms of your learning as well as your career long term.
The advantages of having a small resident to faculty ratio allow us to really engage with the consultants one-on-one and get the most out of our learning experience. When a resident finishes the urology program here at Western, they will be ready to take on any community or academic environment that they would need to encounter and be a successful surgeon.